Good evening and welcome to the Robert E. Butler Gymnasium at York High School for this Varsity Boys basketball game between the Fryeburg Academy Raiders and your York Wildcats. Please help us to encourage and support all the athletes, coaches, and officials involved in the game. Good sportsmanship is our goal, and with your help, we can achieve it. The athletes, coaches, and officials on the court will be doing their best, and we ask that you do your part to ensure that everyone enjoys this game. To ensure the safety of the players, we also ask that spectators remain in the bleachers and seating areas and off the court throughout the game. Please avoid stepping onto the court at all times. We thank you in advance for your cooperation. Food, drinks, and all kinds of tasty treats are available at our concession stand, located in the lobby of the York Community Auditorium, just outside the gym. All concession sales benefit the York Athletic Boosters, who thank you for your support. We also remind you that food and drinks are not allowed in the gym. They help us to keep our facility in top shape by disposing of all trash and food waste appropriately. And finally, we remind you that smoking, vaping, and all tobacco products are prohibited on school grounds and ask that you refrain from their use during this and all athletic contests. At this time, I'd like to introduce the starting lineup for both teams. Please welcome the Fryeburg Academy Raiders. The starters for this game, number 3, Gunnar Saunders. Number 4, Camden Johnson. Number 10, Lorenzo Catana. Number 11, Rice Richardson. And number 21, Ja Orlando. The Raiders are joined by head coach Dan Thomas and assistant coach Ben Darling. Your foul number 22, Lucas Bouchard, is first personal, first team foul. To the line for two shots. Returning to the court for York, number 30, Ty Regis. Entering the game for York, number 1, Gavin Davis. Returning to the court for York, number 11, Hayden Ford.
Thank you. Thank you.
Second of the game for Fryeburg, number 21, Zhao Orlando.
Thank you.
number 3, Gunnar Thunder.
Thank you.
Fryeburg foul number 55, Edon Orr, his first personal first team foul.
Great block, Orlando. Returning to the court for York, number 11, Hayden Ford.
Fryeburg foul number 55, Edon Orr, his second personal third team foul for the Raiders.
Talk to each other. Do it, Garrett. Fryeburg foul on number 31, Gary Dayu, his second personal, 14 fouls.
Thank you.
basket by number 3, Gunnar Saunders is good. He'll follow up with a shot from the line. Your foul on number 22, Lucas Bouchard, is too personal. 16 fouls. Fryeburg foul on number 55, and on Ward is 4th personal, 16 fouls for the Raiders. Back into the game for Fryeburg, number 4, Camden Johnson.
Cam, switch the zone.
Enthusiasm.
Number 22, Lucas Bouchard. Your foul on number 0, Connor Rovers, is first personal, 8, 9, deep foul for the Wildcats. Fryeburg foul on number 21, Chow Orlando, is first personal, 8 team fouls. Number 22, Lucas Bouchard for the line. Fryeburg foul on number 3, Gunnar Saunders, is third personal, 9 team fouls. Your foul on number 22, Lucas Bouchard, is 5th personal. Double bonus for Fryeburg. Your foul on number 11, Hayden Ford. into the game for York, number one, Gavin Davis. Fryeburg foul number 31, Gary Dehu, his third personal double bonus for York.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
Thunders. With a timeout by York, game clock will be reset in 2 seconds. Until then, have a pleasant evening and safe travel home.